Her voice, it sounded happy. I listened selfishly. 3 years I haven't seen her, but she is still in me. Our talk was small by standards. I didn't really care. Since on this night of empty words, it's feelings I would share. She told me of her college days, while work wore out the nights. Why, she hasn't done a social thing. Her time has been so tight. I closed my eyes and thanked the clock for playing kindly thief. And with no mention of another, I blew the sigh of relief. Euphoria begins with quivers in the soul. And how do you stop a rock that's begun its downhill roll? Aching was my heart at hearing that voice again. Take this letter now, and to heaven my feelings send. Turn green. sometimes we can't face what we have always seen. But please tell me how to stop what has begun to roll. This rock has stopped its tumble. It's resting on my soul.